Alright, this guy's still going for punishment. Hold on, I gotta get a close-up of that. Since he had milk last time.
This time, he's doing it without the milk.
Yep.
And a spoonful.
It's
yeah.
Not really a spoonful. I would have put a little more in
that,
there.
Yeah,
but
that's close enough. It's close enough to a spoonful. Throw that spoon in the trash. This spoon is no good. No, don't tell me before you start hurling. No hurling, my in my floor. You go to shit in the morning, Lord. You're going to leave permanent fingerprints in the toilet. You're going to be crazy. Like,
oh, he is red.
Woo. Yes. Yes.
Take it like a man.
I know it hurt.
Your eyes watering yet?
Oh, his nose is going to start running in a second. Whatever you do, don't breathe in too hard, because if you get it in your nasal cavity, oh.
It is his nasal cavity.
Woo!
Dumbass.
I'll say you're the one doing it.
Now, if you need water, go ahead and get the water. There's no shame. Stop crying. Stop crying. Stop crying.
I ain't crying yet.
Oh, you finna go. Oh, you gonna cry. You gonna cry when you gonna say shit. You gonna cry.
Dad, I got an early start for you.
She is not early enough. It was about 15 minutes ago before he took that. Woo!
See, YouTube, some people just don't learn.
I know you heard me. It went past burn and it downright hurt me. I know. First time I ate it, I felt the pain. But I didn't get any sense. I'm used to it. See, I'm eating hot dogs and everybody got back. And I had the hot dogs. You know, coming in, sleeping with his buck piece off and that shit.
You take advice away from him.
Fuck you. Still fucking burns like hell.
Yeah.
All
right. I read the label to you, do not use without dilution. That means diluted with something.
Mammy! Yo, he's starting to
sweat
over there.
Yeah, he's sweating. Do you think I've been able to lose weight?
I just thought it was all the running from the cops you do.
Well, I can't run from the cops. That's why I'm eating a hot sauce, damn it.
First is go pick his cotton.
That's okay. You're going to need cotton swabs for your ass when you go. We're gonna be using ice for a whole different reason. Oh, it's burning! It's burning! Somebody stuff some ice on my ass!
She's gonna come downstairs with a bucket on the desk.
No, he's gonna get in front of the goddamn ice machine, yank his pants down, bend over. We ain't never getting ice out that machine. I just gotta get him a little lady friend. Oh, my ass will blow it out, your ass will burst in the flame. Okay.
We're gonna have to
start doing
business like
that.
I'm not doing another hot
sauce
challenge.
But I'm getting the ultra. We gotta have you guys in the ultra. I ain't gonna make you do the reserves. I ain't even doing the reserves. That's fucked up. Goddamn reserves had me in the hospital. I'd be honest.
Somebody call 911.
I'll just let you sit there and die.
No, you don't want 911 now. You don't want 911 later. Oh, it's coming out within the next few hours.
Boy, you're
going to
be crying.
It's going to be 3 o'clock in the morning. You're still going to be shitting yourself.
Yeah, I'm going to call you and say,
I'm not answering.
You ain't going to be shitting
yourself. I'll leave a message. Oh, okay.
You ain't going to be shitting yourself.
I'll delete it.
You're going to be trying to clinch. You ain't going to want it to come out. When it come out, it's going to come out liquidy and like lava. I am a motherfucker. I would say you need to go shit in the woods, but just set the woods on fire.
You're
gonna
leave the stuff demon.
Why does it look like you wanna cry?
Cause he does wanna cry. He hurting.
You girly man.
Fuck you.
Look, if you want to cry, man, go ahead and cry. Other guys can cry. Go ahead and cry.
Don't worry, this is about everybody on YouTube is going to watch this, so go ahead and cry. I can break those fingers off, show up your ass for you if you want.
So why you gonna suck your dick for all I give a shit?
Hey, you keep your personal life out of this, buddy.
Hey, I don't do that for a living. I'm like, you do.
No, you're just the bottom bitch, aren't you? You're the one who makes the least.
Oh, look at
that.
I got an
accurate
job.
Yeah.
Sorry,
boy.
This is gay now. Because I'm almost at the 10-minute mark, so I gotta shut it off.